Yesterday, I did an interview with Senator Lindsey Graham, and he said basically that a defense and security comprehensive package with Saudi Arabia it could happen sooner than later. And he suggests that actually it could be happen under a democratic administration, and he's willing to help the president to deliver it. Now, Jake is going to the region. Can you just wave this in?
I can't confirm Jake's travel, but go ahead.
All right, well, we can confirm it.
I cannot confirm it from here. I appreciate that.
But can you wave this in and basically tell us that if the White House believes this deal could happen, later on link it, obviously, to what happened in Gaza and the two-state solution?
We've been very consistent about our long-term goal for a more peaceful, stable, prosperous, and integrated Middle East region. And that remains a focus for us. That remains a focus for this president. That remains a focus for our U.S. foreign policy. That is will always be where we stand on that. And we continue to have conversations on these issues to include the need of a pathway to a Palestinian state, which is the only way to establish a sustainable peace between the Israelis and the Palestinian. That continues to be, we've been, again, very consistent about that. Our immediate focus remains to securing the release of hostages to make sure that we get to a ceasefire, get that humanitarian, create